We're working on the Soden Roll, named for Steve Soden, one of our welcome mat athletes who used this often in the junior Sambo and Judo National Champion. And so the guy is on a top position. What you do on the bottom is hook his arms, sit through, and roll him over as you sit through. And you can see the guys trap the arms tight, kick back, and come up in a ride position where you're in Keisugatami to a variation of Keisugatami. It's a double arm pin, really, from the side ride there. That's what the guys are drilling on right now. Nice in there, and they finish. And notice how the right hip is right on the opponent's head if you're on top. Okay, we'll watch Derek do it here. Traps the arms, sits through. When he comes through, he sits through, and he comes right into a nice ride or pinning position. Again, we're pinning for time here. It's a time hold, Osaikomi. And you would hold him there for points in a freestyle judo match or sambo match, and maybe work to a submission like a straight arm lock from there. In a judo match, you can hold him for 25 seconds and win outright. And again, as I said often, this is called the Soden Roll, named for Steve Soden. Steve didn't invent it, he just got really good at it, and we've been doing it his way pretty much ever since here at Welcome Mat. And the guys are just drilling on it, the Soden Roll tonight. Notice how Derek is chopping in the arms quite well, very tight. He grabs him above the elbows. He traps Wyatt's arm between the elbow and shoulder, and he sits through. And he comes up and he rides him right on his right hip in that particular case. That is the Soden Roll. We're just drilling on it. That's a nice application. Okay, Wyatt, be sure not to lay on your back. You want to sit through on your hip to get him, control him better for time. You keep turning now, either that way or turn into the other way to him. There you go. And that is the Soden Roll.